The Fortnite Summer Escape 2023 event has begun, granting players a free redeemable reward, new limited time skin bundle, and a secret V-Bucks refund for players. Watch until the end to claim it. Kicking off, similar to last year, we had the ice cream consumable items having various different effects, alongside the new 4th of July flare gun. These items will be finally unvaulted during our official content update for the summer event. Additionally, Fortnite's finally confirmed Bumblebee to the game, just confirmed release on October 13th as a physical in-game store copy. You'll now be able to unlock three new outfits, one being Bumblebee, the other being a Battle Bus outfit, and another being the third style for the brand new outfit. You'll also be getting yourself three new backlings, pickaxes, alongside two new emotes and 1,000 V-Bucks. This bundle will be running for $24.99 US currency, but I'll make sure to pick up 5 of these bundles to give away to you guys just in case you can't get them. Everyone, like the video right now. When logging in next time to Fortnite, you will now be refunded with this many V-Bucks, so be fast. Subscribe to my channel now because 73% of you watching are not subscribed, so I can send yourself a new summer cosmetic in the Fortnite item shop. And huge thanks to everyone typing in code DSF. I do appreciate your support. Not only is the July crew pack available now, but attached to the new crew pack is the Velopez skin, which is a new system in which each and every month you'll be able to unlock new rewards, which our grand prize being this skin for completely free. As many of you remember, the Coral Buddies quest back in Chapter 2, where you can light off a rocket and many other various quests, and probably some of the coolest OG quests back in Chapter 2, it has now been leaked that based on the new quest, starting on July 18th, we'll now be able to unlock all of these quests in-game for Chapter 4. So expect this to be some of the best ways to earn yourself some XP to fully unlock tier 100. A huge mistake is Fortnite's now made changes to V-Bucks, which players in the United Kingdom, Canada, and Mexico are now all affected by, which on July 19th, this is when this will be applied, so players will now have to pay an inflated price to V-Bucks due to Fortnite believing that these currency have inflated a lot recently, so make sure you load on your V-Bucks before July 19th, because afterwards, you guys will have to pay more, but if you guys are in the United States, this will not be affected by you. Now, before we hop into all the new Summer Escape for rewards, the new trailer you won't want to miss, and the redeemable rewards, let's showcase more additions to the Summer 2023 event. Now, what's finally happened, the pump shotgun has fully returned in-game, so we're gonna check that out as well today. Additionally, on the news tab, Epic Games has confirmed the Summer Escape event to now begin on July 4th at 9 a.m. Eastern. Now, keep in mind, Epic Games will also be on a break from July 3rd all the way until July 17th. So we have tons of new content that you guys are gonna see in this video. During this time on July 14th, we will now be able to unlock ourselves these two free rewards, which is to celebrate the National Day of the French. And it's a really cool croissant backbling as well as with a very cool baguette pickaxe. So these are going to be some of the two coolest rewards we can unlock as well. During the Summer Escape event, players will also be able to use the new Chug Splash item, which is essentially the exotic chili splash item. And this will essentially make you guys move faster as well as with give you guys that Chug Splash ability. So this is going to be a really cool item that we can also expect here within the next couple of days. I know the Summer Aura skin is one of the most hyped skins to ever be talked about, and today it's finally here. Speaking of new skins, you obviously know the Ruby outfit got herself a brand new edit style, but alongside with that, in the brand new bundle, we'll actually be getting ourselves the new Ruby mom skin, essentially is what I like to call it. And you guys can see this will actually be attached to the bundle itself when it releases in the item shop store. So be on the lookout for that. That's definitely one of the cooler skins for the summer event. Not to mention on July 6th will be the official release date of the new Summer Meowsles outfit. So all of the challenges, all of the rewards will be unlockable on Thursday in the morning time. Hey, what up, Jaina? What up? Jeno, come here, dog. Oh, and he's got a crown. I'll take that all day, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, we have found it. The pump shotgun. Yo, this is gonna be my first time ever using it here. Another outfit is this actual monkey skin alongside the entire set. Now, keep in mind, the person who actually made this concept is the person who obviously is inside of the July crew pack and made that skin as well. So could this essentially be a brand new outfit considering we have a ton of encrypted pack files this could definitely be a reality that comes inside of this event. Oh my god, we can even get ourselves a legendary one right now. Let's go. Boom. GG. During the summer event, we'll be able to even get ourselves a redeemable free skin. And what you guys can see, content creators like myself will be able to get these and essentially give them away to their fans. So make sure you guys are subscribed here if you guys are wanting these skins. My prediction is we're going to be able to unlock the new summer aura outfit based upon these redeemable skins. And considering we obviously have tons of skins inside of the files right now, one of my favorites being the new Chaos Agent outfit alongside a ton of new emotes, we can also expect the summer outfit as well. So there's going to be a lot of cool things attached to this event, from free rewards and obviously a bunch of redeemable rewards as well. The summer event will also be granting us a brand new glider, 2 wraps, a contrail loading screen and spray, alongside, because we obviously have these pack files, we could probably expect like a music pack, a pickaxe, and other cool various things like a free skin. So this is, might be one of the best events we've had in a long time. All right, boys, we got to use this pump. Let's see what it's all about. Boom! 118. Not bad. Oh, dude, Jesus. 105. No, I missed. Woo! Hey, the double pump. Let's see if it works. Boom. Nope. Oh, no. She don't work. She don't work. Oh, my God. Here we go. No! Boom! Oh, we double pumped it right there. Let's go. Various other skins could be the buff Peely outfit, which I know a lot of you guys love your Peely variants, alongside a new Summer Ripley skin. These two could obviously be attached to this event and definitely be some of the cooler skins we can expect. Oh, geez, boys. Oh, no, you're not going anywhere, mate. Oh, that recoil, though. Waffle Doctor. You love to see that name, dog. Here you guys have a full showcase of this summer aura outfit in lobby, because we can most likely expect a new background lobby updated once the event has gone fully live here on July 4th. This is going to be most likely the time in which obviously all the free rewards are going to be granted alongside the redeemable codes being granted as well. So expect that to be all on July 4th at 9 a.m. Eastern time. So this is going to be an amazing event. And here's the new summer trailer in which I wanted to showcase. So you guys can see there's a new Bright Bomber skin, a brand new monkey outfit in which we talked about earlier, and also the July crew pack. This all fits to that theme and definitely could be an amazing trailer for this summer escape event starting on July 4th. All right, bro, here we go. Where's this mate coming from? Oh, boom. Oh my God, dude, this pump is so sick now. All right, mate. Oh, he's mad, boys. Let's go. We're in the top 10 now, baby. And personally, during this event, I would love to see some sort of V-Buck reward, considering they're obviously making V-Bucks more money now. And on top of that, we obviously are going to have a ton of cool summer skins. Could the FTC refund finally be available during this time? I would love for that to happen, considering I think it's a perfect time for that refund. All right, boys, there's a lot of tangos over here. Oh my God, dude. What the heck? That was the easiest kill ever. Oh, here we go. No, he's so one shot. Oh my God, he's so mad. Let's go. It's a 1v1, boys. Oh yeah, right here. Ha. He's hitting slap juices. You thought you were slick, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you do it. Easy victory royale in the books. So let me know your thoughts on the new summer 2023 event and if you guys are going to be unlocking the brand new outfits. Make sure you subscribe so you guys don't miss anything. I'll see you on Tuesday. Peace out.